What's up, y'all? Swash here, back in Total War Attila, and I'm continuing with the Gothic Wars prologue campaign. Hopefully, I will get my noob ass through it. I'm sure I can bumble my way through the campaign. Perhaps I will play the main game on Legendary. That should be funny as hell. Let's see what's going on. Let's see. We need to siege Apulum. But we need some research going. Let's just end this turn here. Okay, let's do this first.
It is spring, Chieftain. The campaign season is upon us. Let us move out.
All right, campaign time. New technology. Yeah, why not? Screw it. Whatever. I don't even know. Pick whatever. Battle. Figure it out later. Kind of more fun to just fly by the seat of my pants.
Ready for orders.
Let's see, any new units that we can recruit? Anything fun? Hell no. Okay. I wonder if I can take that city yet.
For the tribe!
Let's see, any... A couple different cavalry units wouldn't hurt, I guess. Here, let's see. Public orders finally starting to get better, at least. They're little by little. Pretty good over here. This will piss them off, I'm sure. Oh, still a plus one. That works, at least. Let's see what happens. Let's just go for it. I will run like a bitch if it's not in my favor.
We have Apulum surrounded, and our engineers stand ready. The men shall begin making siege weapons immediately, Chieftain. Let us maintain our siege while they are completed.
I guess probably shouldn't need too many. It says times two. Let's see, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 12, 14, 15, 16. Siege towers.
None will escape. To battle.
All right, let's siege that. I'm gonna go ahead and recruit some more peoples for this army here, just because I don't want to leave them completely abandoned. Let's see, what do we got here? Lots of choices of some cavalry here. Shock. Yeah, the shock cavalry. Give them an onager as well. A couple onager, screw it, why not? How's about some bow archers? Let's see. Bow archers. Dumbass. bow cavalry. Let's hire those. Eh, what else can I recruit? Nothing. Okay, that's good enough for now then. Just wanna have a little extra force back there. In case the Huns come. Honey, I took your settlement. Yeah, I'm on the verge of bankruptcy, that's how I roll. Pretty big money drain there right now. You sons of bitches. Let me retreat. Let's see if I can get away from them.
Gathering supplies.
They'll chase me, make them come after me. Of course.
The people have revolted and taken up arms against our rule. Crush them.
Let's send him.
Attack!
Actually, we're closer, aren't we? We'll send this army here.
The men have marched all they can, Chieftain. They must rest.
Yeah, you run.
Starting out!
What happens if you run out of money? Probably game over. Let's find out. Do I have a new turn? Nope, oh, didn't end. Okay. Yeah. You take your ass back down there. Bankrupt.
It is worth keeping watch on the health of our people, Chieftain. Disease has the potential to decimate our war effort.
Let's see. Can't do diplomacy, okay? Must be a limitation of the prologue.
Warriors all!
Are these guys just gonna keep running from me, I wonder?
Kill them all!
Battle is upon us, Chieftain.
I'll
but
fight
do not grow
it,
weary. You need not oversee.
Get a little action going on here. Don't want to always armor resolve it. Plus a little extra practice. I might get good. Let's wait. There we go. A big ass army.
Noble! Gothic warband! Lancers!
See, I'll keep these guys back here.
On the gap!
Turn off fire wheel. Let's kind of split this army up a little bit here. Let's see.
Nobles! Battle ready and eager! Warriors eager for blood!
Let's try
you
that.
Have spearmen!
It's a lot of spearmen.
Our spears are yours!
I might have wanted a better balance there, but oh well.
Spearmen!
Gotta group those guys up there. And let's see.
Warband! We will pierce them!
Comrades, we march against the enemy once again. Show them no mercy.
Let's see. Monitor. Who is in range? Let's see, they have some onagers themselves. They have quite a bit of onagers, don't they? Let's see if these guys are good against. Let's see if I can kind of run this way. My cavalry. Well, you stupid fucks. Come on, don't go that way. This way.
The enemy approach with cavalry, chieftain. Have our spearmen chase them off.
Okay. Send my cavalry units that
Seize
way.
Artillery! Nobles!
Oops. Lost that formation, but whatever, it's okay. Go hide in the woods here. See which cavalry is that? That is the anti-cavalry one. These guys are my shock cav.
Our men come under fire. Have them adopt.
Yeah. Cavalry. There, just start flinging rocks, damn it. Fling your rocks. There they go, okay. Turn tremble. It's a lot of damn monikers. Bowling for goths.
Fighters ready! Dogs, watch over us!
See, shock cavalry, me like cavalry. Send them on their cavalry there. What's this here?
News.
Just gonna pull my onager back. They're almost out of ammo. Okay, nice. They hit them pretty hard. Okay, here we go. Let's pull them back out. Okay, what other forces do I have?
We'll kill them all!
circle these bozos. Guessed it in the face and a face. Let's send in, I guess, these onagers and other stuffs. Let's try to split them up here a little bit. Okay, where's my shock cavalry? There you guys are.
Warriors! We've revealed their deception! Hidden troops!
Here comes our underpants charging barbarians. But they're using their holy swords backwards, looks like. That's
our
not true right now.
Drop their shields and run for their very lives. Victory is ours.
Just gonna blob everything against their general there. I demand blood for the blood god. Oh wait, wrong. Total war game.
Victory is ours, chieftain.
Let's see.
The fate of the men captured in battle is yours to decide. It can be beneficial to hold
them. We'll take them
on. But sometimes leniency or brutality can be worth more. Bonds forged between men in battle are not easily broken. Your army is becoming a force to be reckoned with. Be sure to guide its development to your benefit, chieftain.
Cool, got a new skill for our army. What do we have here? Wardens of the tribe. Integrity plus +2 when on allied territory. Guerrilla warfare. That's pretty cool. Let's see. What do we have here? Oh, looks like you can make them a horde. We'll pick this one for now. My guess is we'll run into the Romans here in a bit. Integrity. Should go ahead and take this city from them while they're messing around down there. That'd be kind of funny. And we are bleeding some money like crazy now still.
Get to it, man!
So let's see, what can I do to fix that? Up the taxes and get pissed again. +15. Let's try that. Still doesn't help. Gonna have to let some of the units go, I'm sure. Went a little crazy there, the armies.
Ready for orders.
Let's see. What do I don't really need? Disband them. And let's see. Expand. There we go. More humble army there. Maybe let's go down here and take Romula from them. Instead of getting sieged.
Thirsty for battle.
Let's end this turn here real fast. Yep, because they're probably gonna send that unit. Possibly after Petrodava.
This campaign is taking its toll on our troop numbers, chieftain. Our army can replenish and control territory.
Okay.
Warriors all!
So why are these guys taking attrition up?
Ready
not
for
now,
battle.
It's good, okay. So let's just kind of stay put here for the winter. And let's see.
Thirsty for battle!
Can I do for cities here? Growth. Let's do this. Alright, what can I do here? Yes, do that, why not? And what can I do over here? Nothing yet? Okay, that's fine. Yeah, let's see. Not doing too bad so far, I guess. Oh, duh. Okay. Let's see. Technologies, what do we have? Dykes, bow carver. Great halls. What is this here? Research rate 100%. Yeah, why not? Let's try that one. Okay.
The noblemen of your court grow in stature as the seasons pass. Be sure to keep an eye on their development.
Okay, character development. Characters are shown the character details panel. Characters may gain traits and ancillaries as they perform actions. Campaign map. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, let's try this.
Let them cower before us. Call this a garrison.
Warriors all.
Okay. Okay, let's continue south here to Romula.
None will escape.
Since they keep sending people up here to help the poem, I'm just gonna resolve it. They lose. That suck. Awesome. There we go. And let's subjugate them. Actually, we can't. Let's just occupy them.
Ready for battle!
There. That stops them from keep sending their people up there to pull them when we are trying to siege. Uh-oh. That Roman town there? Yep. Yep, won't take long. We'll be fighting the Romans soon.
Warriors all!
Okay, here. Units can recruit. Nope, does not look like it. Inactive the city here. Repair. Okay, how about up here? This is going on there for two more turns. What about Olbaya? Okay.
Ooh. Ready for order.
Get to level up Frigdgard. Hunter. Yeah, we'll grab that. That looks like a pretty good skill. Already had it, apparently. That's fine. Sack, including a raiding income. Yeah, sure. We'll go with that one. Mission successful. Gotta remember where the political pain was. Let's see. That's his stuff there. That's the armies. Where was all that good stuff? Maybe here. There we go. Okay, what do we have? Governors. What about him here? We have no governor. I can't put him there, okay? Why not? Oh, mass number of governors. That'd be why. Never mind. Okay, what's going on here? Man, his forces are getting, like, drained. Weaponsmith is what? Sure. Why not? I'm just randomly clicking buildings. This could get me real far in this game, I know. Nice, we're in between East Roman Empire now and the West.
Warriors all!
If it follows the true Gothic Wars, we will be pushed out of our lands here by the Huns into Roman territory, which will put us at odds with the Romans.
Ready for battle!
Okay, what skill here? We'll give him that one, obviously. Not much of a choice there. Uh-oh. I think they're pissed. Some construction done. Alrighty then, let's see. How is a Frigatern's army looking down here?
Thirsty for battle!
Making good income now. Gothic archers. What's the difference between this archer and that one? Let's get rid of that one. Let's see here. Armor pierce. That makes sense.
Fight with us! It's a good life!
Got a couple more archer units there. That should be good for his army. We will grab this one here.
Ready,
I think he
orders.
Is a governor. Let's see here again. Let's go with all this stuff here. Sure, whatever. Yeah, Saphrax is a governor of Dacia. Okay, so is this Dacia? Yep, that's Dacia. So
ready for orders.
When it comes to his skill points. Yeah, we'll do this. Governor of province. Cool. Oops. These dudes are roaming around looking for trouble. Office secure, okay. Grandel political back scratching, your man has succeeded in gaining office. Okay.
For the tribe! For the tribe!
Let's see, where?
Thirsty for battle.
Let's go ahead and move in both armies here against Apollum.
Warriors all! Is that all?
Will he be reinforced there?
We take this.
We have Apollum surrounded. And our engineers stand ready to construct siege weapons. Put them to work. The men shall begin making siege weapons immediately, Chieftain. Let us maintain our
besieging settlement.
That guy's like, nope.
Our siege continues according to plan. The enemy defenses begin to...
To battle! Let them cower before us! Besieging settlement!
Yeah. Research available here. See if it's a Gothic military maneuvers. What's this one do? Yes, grab that. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna go ahead, break this here for now, and we will continue next time, and we'll finish off Apollum here, hopefully, with a cliffhanger ending here. What will happen? Ooh.